Alright, what's going on, guys? This is Nexus Spectre, and I'm gonna tell you why I was not, like, I had such a weird schedule this week, and why I didn't upload for a long time, and I just started streaming out of nowhere. But, yeah, we're going to get into it. Last weekend, I had no content at all. Like, there was nothing good happening. That's not an excuse. I could just scrap shit up. I've done it before, but, I could just scrap shit up. I couldn't because I went on like a little vacation, and like when you're on a vacation, you think about it. Like I tried to do stuff, but it's just I couldn't like when there's like a water park next to you, and there's like all there's just a lot of fun, there's like pools next to you and arcades and stuff. It's harder to think. Okay? It's hard to think. Now that said, yeah, I just and then like. This week has been a fucking hell of a week. Like, I've been having like shit tons of homework and stuff. And yeah, I barely had time to play. So, and that's and usually I'll usually upload or I usually edit everything in during the weekend. And yeah, that's when I upload everything. So, I just didn't get to edit anything that weekend while I was on the trip. So like. I didn't have anything to upload for the week at all. So yeah, it sucked. But yeah, we're here now, and there's
pray down.
What the fuck? Wait, what? Did you just see that? Wait. What? What the fuck? That looks so funny. Oh my god. Alright, I don't know if y'all know, but I'm on theater right now. I just didn't feel like playing right now. Because I am going to edit a video. This video and another video. I promise. Like, this is a video I'm going to do. Like, it's just a shitty Destiny video, but it's introducing a new Nexus member. And yeah, then we're doing game battles now. I'll set up in the link below. But yeah, we have a Nexus client game battle account now. And yeah, we're going to start like competing and stuff like that, like with other teams, because it's so hard to figure it out sometimes. But yeah, that's pretty much it. It's a 3-minute, almost 4-minute video. But I felt like I remember when I started to stream, I liked it, so I think I'm gonna start streaming again. And I might even stream tonight. It depends. I mean, I still need grab content. Like I still need to get content.
Vision pulse charge.
Yeah, other than that, like, I feel like I'm probably just going to stream. Either that or on Sunday. But I know there's always going to be a stream on Friday. Like, no matter what, there's always going to be a stream on Friday. Unless I fall asleep. Because I fall asleep on Friday. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Please pass me. There you go. I must say, please pass me. Don't fall into the hive. Oh, what? He hit me. Wait, what? Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and let's see. We have some Nexus members are going to be active, and when I say that, I mean like they're going to like get their recording shit and YouTube stuff, and they're going to start recording. Like Avalanche is going to get his shit soon, and our friend Spades. You don't know him yet. Spades is doing. I don't even know if I have him in the video. Honestly, I don't even know if I put him in the video yet. But yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's a fine line of what you need to know. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciated it. I appreciate the stream. Turned out a whopping 7 people. Yeah, I know.
Neutralized.
Yeah. Last night was an experimental night that I could not forget because, like, I have not streamed for a long time and my fucking camera would not work. It wouldn't work. It was just being really stupid. It wouldn't work. I wanted people to see my glorious penguin hat. I would not work. And, I mean, I even got noticed for that. Like, that's probably where my stream came from. Just, like, because someone tweeted out, like, this guy does not know how to work his stream at all.
Vision pulse charge.
I'm sorry. Yeah, actually here, you know, I'll put the tweet here, I'll put the tweet. But yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. this is I'm uploading this on Saturday, and I have like two more videos to edit, and then I might stream. I mean, it depends. It really does depend. But remember, every single Friday I'm gonna stream on this YouTube channel. And yeah, thanks for watching, boys. Love you.